Good morning to the world. This is Happy Science Morning Prayer from Tokyo, Japan. To be strong and brave, and stay positive, powerful, and constructive. Let us begin. Lord Alcantara, Master Ryufo Okawa, thank you very much for giving us another day with new life for our spiritual growth and creating utopia on earth. With our sincere gratitude, let us recite the two words spoken by Buddha, prayer to the Lord and prayer to guardian and guiding spirits. The two words spoken by Buddha, Ryufo Okawa. There used to be the light in the great universe. The light is the energy of Buddha. People can live by this energy, and Buddha's energy has made human history. It will be supplied eternally. This eternal light comes from heaven and prevails on earth. This is the light of heaven. Through the prism of Buddha, there appeared seven colors of rainbow arching over in the sky. Here you can see Buddha's mercy. Yellow is the color of teaching. White is the color of saving. Red is the color of justice. Purple is the color of obedience. Blue is the color of thinking. Green is the color of harmony. Silver is the color of progress. These seven colors help each other, and there appears Buddha Land. Buddha Land is shining brightly because of a gathering of bodhisattvas. This is the land of love or land of mercy. This is the land of wisdom or land of teaching. Especially, this is the land of souls, rest in peace. Real souls are the children of Buddha. The children of Buddha became real human beings. Real human beings have spirituality. Their spirits are immortal powers. Their spirits are immortal forces. Their spirits are real entities. Their physical bodies are the shadows of the spirits. It means you are the boat sailing down the great river. The great river is a symbol of the course of lives. Each of you sails down as a small boat, so you need a boatman. If it were not for your own boatman, you surely go aground. This boatman really means your mind. If your mind makes a mistake, the boat breaks into pieces by a large rock. And you also need a bamboo pole. This pole is the meaning of the two words. When you go down rapid stream, you need to pant in the stream. Then you can change your course. The two words mean the teaching of Buddha. Buddha enlightened and spoke the two words. And Buddha's teaching became a gold mine. This gold mine suggests various teachings. These are another expression of Buddha's truth. It brightens up your days. Or to put it another way, the fruits of Buddha's mercy. All of you, now here, listen to me. Never lose your way, now and forever. The guiding hand has already waved. Please follow this white hand and go straightly on and on. Your lives are not limited to this world only. They have three aspects: the past, the present, the future. Your past have already gone by, yet still your mistakes will be kept in your mind. That is the reason why you should understand other people, and you yourself should reflect on what you have done. You and others are not different. On the contrary, both are the children of Buddha, and brothers and sisters. Now then, love each other, let us bring up each other, and it's time to forgive each other. This is the eternal law, which penetrates the present and the future. Yes, indeed, the light of the dark night. The dark night of this world is hell. It is also the same in another world. Since we came down to this world, the sun of the truth is scheduled to rise. Now we are watching rising sun. It will shed light to the future, to invite sad people to Buddha land. Now here I command, there shall not be conflict in this world. There shall not be distrust in this world. There shall not be crime in this world. There shall not be evil spirit in this world. There shall not be the devil in the next world. Only the ideal world, utopia, shall be realized. All of the people, love each other, live harmoniously, believe in one another. That world is utopia. All of us could be the light of bodhisattvas. Believe in that the light has reality. Believe in that love has reality. Believe in that the truth has reality. These are the facts that should be conveyed. We, the light of bodhisattvas, get together, work together to keep right mind and live in tune with Buddha's words. Here, we vow to do so. Prayer to the Lord. Our Lord Elkantare, you are the source of all light, all power, all wisdom, and all love. May you give us light, give us power, give us wisdom, and give us love. O Lord, our Father, please protect this planet of love Earth. Protect us from all evil, and open a future for us. O Lord, thank you for giving us light. We give thanks from the bottom of our hearts. Prayer to Guardian and Guiding Spirits. My Guardian and Guiding Spirits, deep inside of me, you are the fountain of life, the light of hope, the source of wisdom, and a shield of courage. Every day, may you help me develop my soul and refine my mind. Every day, may you give me inspiration and show me the light path to follow. Please protect me from all evil and guide me in living a better life. For this, I give my thanks. Now, we will have some time to dedicate our deepest gratitude to the Lord. Good morning again, everyone. Thank you very much for watching this morning prayer. Today, I would like to introduce this book, The Starting Point of Youth. As a title, this book is for youth, especially the teenagers. Firstly, let's check these chapters. Chapter 1, Aiming to Become a Young Buddha. Chapter 2, A Study of Romantic Relationships. Chapter 3, The Spiritual Value of Making Efforts. Before describing this book, I will tell you the reason why I chose this book. I think most of youth are worrying about their future. They feel inferiority complex and want the talents and the skills. Even in ordinary time, we struggle that struggle with these feelings. Plus, the world situation is getting worse and worse under the influence of pandemic of COVID-19. It seems like there is no hope and future. A lot of people is dominated by a sense of fear. So now it's very tough time for us. But the Master Rifu Okawa, the author of this book, give us many solutions, a way to overcome this hidden situation. First, the most important thing is faith, as you know, faith for God. Second is self-help. If you are the member of the Happy Science or have watched our morning prayer and have read our books, or you are a religious person, you can understand the importance of faith. But you haven't thought the self-help is very important. That's why I chose this book, and today I focus on it. So, first, let's check the meaning of self-help in the Happy Science teaching. Self-help is making continuous effort. Whatever happens, making effort and moving forward without excuse. I think a lot of people think the way to success, the key to success is ability or skills and qualification. If you can graduated from a prestigious college and go to very famous company, your future is secured. If you can get qualified, you can work by using this qualification until die. That is not wrong, but that is not all, I think. So, as you know, unexpected things broke out. Everything of our life totally changed by pandemic of COVID-19, and the values that we are believing now is changed. And I think values will become obsolete, absolutely and repeatedly. On the other hand, those who are suffering from the poverty, they need the help of government or any other countries like ODA. It's fact, such kind of people truly need such a help. But we have to understand it's not everlasting. Because in this situation, all the countries are desperate to help their own citizens. They cannot afford to help other countries like this. That's why we need self-help. Life is long, especially for youth. And to survive and remain successful, we need self-help, which is beyond qualification like abilities. So that's why I chose this book for youth. The Master Dufour Okawa, the author of this book, give us the method to master self-help. For example, the way to learn something, the meaning of the learning, and love that God bless in youth, the spiritual truths about our destiny, and so on. If you fortunately read this book when you were young, you can be a true elite who can help a lot of people. And even if you are already adult, don't worry. You can change yourself to self-help person by reading this book deeply and deciding, changing your mind. Okay. Lastly, I want to share the quotes from this book, last part of chapter 3 and afterward, with you. Bet on hard-working way of life. I have described many important aspects on the meaning of effort. And lastly, I would like to give you the most important message. Trust me and make efforts. I especially want to deliver this message to children and young people. Effort is extremely important in life. Even if you have your own destiny, there are still things that you have to do on your own. Afterward, a young man struggling with lack of love and trouble by the inability to find happiness had, before he knew it, become a master and a teacher of humankind, who now preaches love and happiness to millions. It was indeed an inescapable destiny. I'm determined to illuminate the hearts of everyone on earth until my life burns out. It is my honest wish that more and more young people will come and gather to this movement that brings happiness to all humanity. So, even Master Dufour Okawa, we think self-help is very important when he was young. This is what I want to say. I'm not sure what will happen next, but I strongly believe and I have confidence that self-help opens our future. Thank you very much. This concludes Happy Science Morning Prayer. Be strong and brave. Stay positive, powerful, and constructive. Have a nice day.